Today I'm making a Dalcona candy, so from Squid Game. So this is a perfect one, I'll teach you. So here's our ingredients for the Dalcona candy. So you got castor sugar, you got baking powder, and just a spray of oil, and you need the shave and spoon and a paper, baking paper. So let's begin. Have to have a very low fire. I put 2 spoons of sugar.
And chef,
I'm making some yummy. I'm making Dalcona candy.
What are you making, chef?
I'm making Dalcona candy.
Oh, and what's your ingredients?
We need flour.
Sugar.
Sugar.
And baking powder.
Powder.
Yeah, that's only 2 ingredients. So keep moving.
Chef only can do the cooking.
Okay.
Not one person. Not another person. Only one person.
Careful, because it's melting now. Sugar is melting now.
Mommy, I want to do it.
Mm-hmm.
Chef, only one.
Keep stirring and be careful. And don't take any. Because that's very hot. And keep stirring. Ooh. Yep, keep stirring, chef. Otherwise your candy will be burned.
Hello everyone, today I'm making yummy food.
What candy are you making?
Yummy what?
Dalcona candy.
Knock on the candle.
There you go, now starting to melt. Next ingredients is we put some pinch of baking powder. So just beat the pinch.
good plan.
Some shape. This is very small. Now,
I know what to do, Mom.
The shape.
What shape do I do, Mom? I'm a square, Mom. Square. Circle.
Wait
for it to draw.
That's actually very, very hard. That's a very hard one. Don't touch it.
Wait. Wait for a second.
Leave it until it's cool down.
No, no, don't touch.
Leave it. No, no. Okay. You cool down a little bit. You're very good. Take a look at your hands.
Oi?
Here's guys, here's a challenge for me and Millie. So this is Dalcona candy, so a honeycomb candy. So we're gonna break
this one.
Okay, this is yours, and you make sure not like this, like this. You make sure it slowly break it. Slowly, so we won't get lost. Oh, we look like we're gonna go in this time.
Hooray, we won! Hooray! Thank you for watching my video. Bye-bye. Click here to subscribe.